Willie, how excited are you for this new tournament?
I'm pumped. You know, just speaking to a few of the boys there, you know, about it. You know, I know that all the boys are putting their hand up out of Parramatta, and you know, we've got a lot of talent. You know, with Jared coming off a really successful World Cup tour, and you know, we've got Will Hopewadi as well. He's looking the goods as well. So we've got a lot of young talent out there that are wanting to play in it. So hopefully, I can get a start.
What do you think is going to be the most exciting element of the game and the change in the rules?
I think that just the space, the open space. You know, we've got so many backs now that are so athletic, and it's sort of, well, I feel that it's sort of turned into like a forwards game where, you know, you don't see the backs, you know, do their thing. So hopefully, well, definitely you'll see that in the nines.
Pretty exciting time for people over in New Zealand, having all of the 16 clubs there for one weekend. I mean, what are you expecting to see in terms of the turnout with the fans?
It's massive. Every time I've gone to New Zealand, whether it be Wellington or Auckland, you know, they all turn up. They love their rugby league. I know rugby union's sort of the head sport over there, but rugby league's growing over there, which is exciting. And I know that they'll be looking forward to it. So yeah, we're all pumped.
Looks like you'll have over 90,000 fans there for that weekend watching on with over 20 games. I mean, have you ever been involved in anything similar to this?
Not really, no. I played in the sevens back in 2003 with Parramatta, actually, and we were fortunate enough to win it. So hopefully we can, taste a bit of success leading into the comp.
Well, we hope to see you over there.
Thank you very much. Thank you.